We got cops all over the place. So the original call came out that somebody pulled a knife on somebody. This guy was seen leaving the area. I guess he tried to duck cops when he saw them, so they stopped him over here. They made contact with the reporting party down the street. He's now saying that he don't know if a weapon was involved and that he wasn't assaulted. Unfortunately, facial recognition has been banned in California. So they mentioned taking him to the sub to fingerprint him.
Thank you.
get the warrant and something about getting another charge.
Hey, thanks for getting that. Is it a tow?
Or yep. Yeah, no, it's, his friend ended up coming and picking it up.
Thanks, man.
No problem.
Yeah, I didn't want to tow his car, so thank you.
That's nice, man.
Yeah. Thanks for helping out, man.
Yep.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
So that's the cop that ended up letting that guy go the other night. Truck. Fingerprint scanner on him now.
Alright, so once I get this good.
Yeah, he was. You find out white dude?
Downtown, because you're hurting me. You're hurting my feelings, dude. You're hurting my feelings.
Relax.
he's the one that helped out. Were you guys able to jump that truck?
His friend ended up showing up and jumping it.
Oh, okay.
They tried to jump it and it wouldn't start, uh-huh. But then he messed with it a little bit and ended up starting up.
Oh, nice. So they got to park it?
Yeah.
Right on. Yeah. Thanks for your help, man. I appreciate it.
No problem,
man.
Showing up for the camera.
Tony. Why?
I'll get his ID.
Of course.